Shots quickly sent rink-wide, picked off by Drysdale, breakaway, Zach Hyman to the net, denied! Jake Allen, a big save early.
Jake Allen was just so poised on this shot. Stood his...
Suzuki will spin it ahead, and now Caulfield has some room. Driving in a shot, and that was gloved down by Skinner. An electric start at Rogers Place.
Last one here, a beautiful little pass into an area, and Cole Caulfield, always dangerous, gets that lightning fast shot away. Denied with the glove of Skinner.
Did Yanmark get a piece? Matheson, tough to tell. Net was yawning, and it's fired home by Nick Suzuki. 1-0 Montreal, Suzuki's 13th.
The laser from there, but then the other part of it is this. Suzuki can shoot this puck, and he can zip it from that spot bar in. Beat Skinner on the right-hand side. Just a great shot by him. He can sell that he's holding, looking for the pass. You have to respect it. And then he beats Stuart Skinner on that shot.
And you saw McDavid and Drysdale giving similar encouragement. Just awesome.
Yeah.
Looking and dealing. A little bit of a confusion. Jack Eye first headed toward the bench and then got back into the zone. Defending Barry up top. Drysdale for McDavid. One-timer score in this game is tied. Nugent Hopkins is 11th. The equalizer.
Ooh. David Savard fired a puck there and almost hit the official, and he's getting an earful right now.
Beautiful pass by Drysdale. It's a hard one. This is a right side of one-timer by Nugent Hopkins, and he elevates it. Get in position, as you talked about. Jack Eye got back into that high slot spot, but that pass right there is a laser. It's such a hard pass by Drysdale. You have to be strong on the stick as Nugent Hopkins is. He leans into it, almost down to a knee, and he elevates up over top of Allen. Little seam, not much, but what a finish.
Puljujärvi trying to create space in front as it's fed back to Barry. McDavid winds and fired wide, blocker south. Rebound, Drysdale. Back to McDavid. Drysdale, one-timer scores! 5 consecutive games with a goal for Leon Drysdale. Edmonton into the lead for the first time tonight.
He dives in front of that one. There's the slap shot by McDavid that misses. Once he gets his puck again, everybody respects him a little bit more. And there's a little lane that's open there for the one-timer. He's made that pass a million times. And for Dreisaitl, not going to miss from there. Elevates over top of the...
McDavid twists it back into the slot. That was stolen away. And now maybe a two-on-one shorthanded for Montreal. Matheson, a shot snared by Skinner. Nowhere to move the puck. It was deflected and kicked back. To Barry looking for a seam as Evans challenges up top. McDavid, shot, score!
And this is the important thing, he plays it right away. Get back up the ice, you can see Savard have to come all the way back. He's gassed a little bit. And for Connor McDavid, this is what you were talking about earlier, Jack. He's starting to shoot that puck a little bit. And feeling that puck, and then we know what's happened since then. In 8 minutes and 11 seconds, 3 power play goals.
A shot off the draw taken by Kovacevic.
The glove on the puck by Suzuki, and that was the one that kind of, you know, put his hands up in the air and said, wow, that's going to be tough to try and prevent another 5-on-3.
A save and a score by Dodonov. Armia's shot kicked into the slot, and Dodonov with just his second all year, and the Canadiens have pulled to within 3-2.
He's had a 1-0 lead in this game at one point in time on their own power play goal, but it's the shot from the wing. And this rebound goes right to Dodonov, and it's a good one by Armia, and you know, for Marty St. Louis said his game is coming. That's his first point of the season, and he said he's starting to get in stride, starting to find that game, missed some games due to injury this year.
Off the draw, 5-on-3 for 10 seconds. Juggled by Slepkovsky, he wants it back. Shot score! This game is tied! Arbor, Jack Eye!
Boy, the big man just zipped that one through. Looked up, saw a lane, understood there was some traffic in front of Skinner, and they make short work of the 5-on-3. Good job here to move this puck around, and for Jack Eye, he's looking, boom.
Take the shot. He knows he has Dvorak right there. If anything drops in front, if a save is made, you know you have a forward that's going to blast away.
And a retailer during the pandemic when the OHL season was abruptly canceled. Here's Doc weaving his way in. Can't finish. A backhander that would have given Montreal the lead.
And a great drive here by Kirby Doc. Goes to the backhand. Great job by Skinner.
Especially considering the relative lack of shots on goal in this game. Puljujärvi. Devin Shore to the net. Fought off by Allen. Rebound. Malone. Second whack. And somehow Allen keeps it out of there. Armia scored 16 goals a couple years ago. Just a tough start to this one. Here's Hyman taking over. Center. Nurse wide open. Scores!
Back in this game, so the Montreal Canadiens down to five defensemen and three younger guys. Kovacevic injected into the lineup tonight. He just kind of fumbles on that forecheck, that puck, and that allows Edmonton to go to work. And it's Hyman once again, dogged in the pursuit, steals the puck, and a beautiful second pass by Draisaitl right into the stick of Nurse, and he quickly elevates on the blocker side of Allen.
Your boy. He clearly does not get his athletic genes from yours truly. Tyler Michaels.
Good job,
hat trick for the Raiders.
Way to go. Keep pumping in the net. And play the game that's in front of you to get to your own game. And I think that's a great message for all the players on his team. Do what you got to do.
Janmark to the net. Denied by Allen. Groin. Couple wrist surgeries.
Unbelievable. Here's a great chance by Janmark.
McDavid and Pezzetta collide, and now it's ahead for Zach Hyman. Bursts in, a shot, save Allen, rebound loose, and Hyman can't find it.
First shot that he has to kind of chip high, elevated into the blocker, tries to track down his own rebound, and bounce over.
Ryan and Costin defending up ice. Tough pass back to Dodonov. Shot Armia off the crossbar and stayed out. Gouley. Anderson coughed it off at the other line. Here's Draisaitl to McDavid. Partial break. Richard score! 5-3 Edmonton.
Now into the forehand side, but right here it's a nice pass by Gouley. And then everybody goes for a change. And it turns over. And McDavid's off to the races. No chance to get back into the mix from the bench. Matheson was sliding into the scene, as you see at the last second. Backhand, forehand shelf on Allen, and I mean in a split second. Give it to the speed, let McDavid do the work. And he extends the lead to two. What a deep.
It's like he's in him. To the bench, Jake Allen, extra man on for Montreal, desperate to get within a goal. A shot, a save, Skinner, rebound, still loose in the blue paint. Jouston battling, comes free. Kovacevic fires into a crowd. That was blocked.
Feel it, or maybe he's pretending to look for it and just holding it on into that body to kill some more time. But a great job to come right back to the blue paint, protect your goal.
But Edmonton's going to hang on and win this game. Ryan with the net empty, hits Janmark. He shoots and misses off the goalpost. Launched ahead to Sean Monahan. The Oilers sellout crowd rises in unison. It's Edmonton 5, Montreal 3. That's your final. What a hockey game this turned out to be.